Laptop docking stations can instantly make your laptop much more convenient to use. They can now expand your laptop's functionality by adding more ports and allowing you to connect external monitors, all while charging your laptop. In this video, we will give you all the information you need to choose the best laptop docking station that is right for you. To find out more information and updated price of the products we have mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Like this video, comment below, and don't forget to subscribe for future updates. Without further delay, let's get started with the list. At number 5 on our list is the DockCase. The DockCase USB-C hub offers everything a MacBook owner could want. A high-speed, high-quality docking station that connects to many of the devices it uses daily and doubles as a powerful portable hub. The hub takes up almost no room and slips easily into my laptop bag. The build quality is solid, and all ports and connections are clearly labeled, making the setup a snap. The USB-C hub comes with a cable and a USB-C to USB-A adapter, so you have everything you need right out of the box. The hub features multiple USB-A ports, an HDMI port, a USB-C port, an SD slot, and a built-in battery that charges via USB-C, allowing you to use it to charge your laptop on the go. The one flaw of the dock is the design. The USB-A ports are all on one side, so you have to swing your laptop around to its side to plug in anything. The HDMI port is also on the right side, so you must flip the dock around to use it. The hub's USB ports are designed to charge power-hungry notebook computers. They provide pass-through charging. The hub's USB-A port will power your laptop even when a USB-C device is plugged in. The dock's built-in battery charges your laptop, and the hub's USB-C port can power a compatible USB-C device. Up next in fourth place is the J5 Create. The J5 Create USB-C Dual 4K 60Hz Display Docking Station is a great value. While its single 4K DisplayPort monitor is subpar, its dual 4K HDMI monitors are perfectly good, and it's a one-stop shop solution for anyone wishing to connect two monitors to a USB-C port. The dock's two USB-C ports also allow you to attach accessories like flash drives, hard drives, and mice. When connected to the 10 GB per second port, the dock draws a significant amount of power, so you might need to supply your power adapter, which is not included. Overall, the J5 Create USB-C Dual 4K 60Hz Display Docking Station is a good value and better than many of the competing docks we tested. The J5 Create is a compelling option for MacBook Pro users who need to run two external displays. It offers a ton of connectivity, including dual HDMI 4K displays via pass-through or daisy chain, plus a 120-watt USB-C power adapter, Ethernet, and all three USB-A ports, making it a versatile tool for workstation and office use. While the J5 Create 12-in-1 USB-C docking station is the best single display solution for MacBooks, it's also a worthwhile option for a high-end MacBook Pro. At number 3, we have Plugable. If you're looking for a versatile docking station that lets you plug in a wide range of devices, the Plugable USB 3C dock is worth a look. It's compatible with Windows, Mac, and Linux. It offers plenty of ports, including two 4K HDMI monitors, gigabit Ethernet, two USB 3 ports, four USB 2 ports, a 3.5mm headphone jack, and a USB-C port. The dock is compatible with many devices, including desktop and laptop computers, tablets, smartphones, and other mobile devices. It's also compatible with many operating systems, including Apple's OS X, Microsoft's Windows, and Linux. We had no trouble connecting our laptop, mouse, and keyboard to the dock. The built-in audio support is decent, but you'll probably want to plug in your headphones or speakers for better sound quality. The Gigabit Ethernet port directly connects a desktop or laptop computer to the dock for simple connectivity. However, it's a wired connection, so it's slower than most wireless connections. The USB-C port is USB 3.1 Gen 2, the fastest connection you can get, but it's not compatible with Thunderbolt 3, so you won't be able to connect a MacBook Pro to the dock. We didn't test the HDMI ports with 4K monitors, but they should support 4K video, so the dock can display 4K videos, provided you have 4K video sources. There's also a DisplayPort input to connect a MacBook Pro to the dock. The dock doesn't charge your laptop, but can power an external monitor. At number 2 on our list is the WAVLINK. WAVLINK USB-C Dual 4K Docking and Station is exactly what you need if your laptop only supports USB-C Type-C port. Its compatibility with Thunderbolt 3 and USB-A Type-A port makes it so versatile. With a full range of ports, the USB-C docking station allows you to connect your desktop computer, laptop, tablet, and mobile devices. You can easily transfer data between the two devices. With the Gigabit Ethernet port, you can connect to the network at high speed. With 5K and 4K video output, you can connect the USB-C docking station to a 5K or 4K display. USB Type-C port is reversible, so it doesn't matter if it's plugged into the system backward or forwards. The USB-C docking station does not use an internal fan or power adapter, so it is not noisy and will not affect your work. The USB-C docking station also supports 4K videos at 60Hz, 5K at 120Hz, and 5K at 150Hz. Thanks to the HDMI, DisplayPort, and USB 3 ports, you can connect your computer to the USB-C docking station, turning it into a portable workstation. And finally, the number 1 on our list is the Satechi Thunderbolt 4. The Satechi Thunderbolt 4 dock is a surprisingly affordable 11-in-1 dock that offers most of the features of its more expensive counterparts, but in a more affordable package. Thunderbolt 3 allows you to connect to a USB-C port to power your device. All Thunderbolt 3 ports can also output 4K UHD video for display on a 4K monitor. The HDMI ports can output 4K UHD video and run 60Hz. The USB-A ports can output 5K video, 3.5K video, 2K videos, and 1440p video. The unit supports Thunderbolt 3 USB-C host devices for downloading and installing software. The 1080p 60Hz resolution on all four HDMI ports is good enough for 4K playback, and the 10 dB consumption on each port gets you impressive charging speeds. You also get remarkable data transfer speeds. Thunderbolt 3 on all four ports simultaneously hit 533 MB per second, and Thunderbolt 3 on just one port, to charge the MacBook, hit 466 MB per second. The svelte aluminum design, smooth matte black finish, and solid construction make this an attractive option for those who might be on the fence about a more expensive Thunderbolt 3 dock. The Satechi Thunderbolt 4 dock offers the most comprehensive array of ports we tested. You will find all the links of these products in the description below. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to hit the like button and share with your friends. And if you are new to the channel, then subscribe and hit the bell icon for future updates.